Welcome to the Motorized Window Coverings How-To Series. In this video, I will demonstrate how to install the Somfy Solar Power Kit. The Somfy Solar Power Kit harnesses renewable solar energy to power wire-free motorized window coverings. This innovative product is easy to install and provides a maintenance-free, longer-life alternative to standard lithium battery options. This product is designed to meet the energy requirements for new and existing Somfy 12-volt wire-free motorized window coverings and should not be used in conjunction with any other motor systems. Each solar power kit comes with the following components: photovoltaic solar panel with window mounting adhesive tape and surface prep pads, Y-harness connector, rechargeable nickel metal hydride battery and battery tube mounting clip pack, including mounting clips, securing bands, and screws. For new installations, the location of the battery tube must be determined prior to installing the motorized window coverings. For existing installations, simply replace the existing lithium battery tube with the new solar pack battery tube. The most common ways to mount the battery tube are either horizontally or vertically. If you want to mount the battery tube horizontally inside of the window frame next to the window covering, you must ensure that both the battery tube and the window covering will fit into the available space. Measure the head rail front to back and add 1 inch to accommodate the battery tube. Then, measure the depth of the window return. In this example, we have plenty of space for this installation. Place the battery clips 6 to 8 inches from each other on the same side as the motor and fix them securely with the included screws, being careful not to over-tighten. For a vertical installation of the battery tube, install the securing bands onto the battery tube. Now that your clips are installed, gently snap the battery tube into the mounting clips. Now let's determine the location of the solar panel. The solar panel must always be installed indoors, in most cases, directly against the window glass to ensure maximum exposure to sunlight. The solar panel should be mounted on the same side as the battery tube. Extension cables may be purchased to accommodate other locations. The most common installation options are horizontal mount on the inside of the window glass, vertical mount on the inside of the window glass, any other location that works for your specific installation. Use the included alcohol prep pad. Clean the solar panel frame and window glass area where the solar panel will be mounted. Position the solar panel face up and apply the adhesive tape to 4 corners of the solar panel frame. Always peel away the master liner first while handling or positioning tape with the upper liner. This will allow you to easily position the tape onto the frame of the solar panel. Then adhere the solar panel to the window surface. Connect the wire harness, also known as the motor connector, to the motorized window covering. Connect the battery tube to the wire harness. Connect the solar panel to the wire harness. Now simply operate the window covering as normal. Once the initial command, either up or down, is sent, the window covering will respond with a jog, a brief up and down movement of the shade. All controls will now operate as normal. There is no need to reprogram the motorized window covering. Thank you for watching, and feel free to check out other videos in the Motorized Window Coverings How-To series.